So hello friends, how are you? Today I am here with another interesting question. Among SF4, BF4 minus, XCF4 and ICL4 minus, the number of species having two lone pair of electrons on central atom according to VSC pair theory. This question also came in UGC CSIRnet. So first we have to know what is VSC pair. VSC pair is valence shell electron pair repulsion. So here we have to consider only the valence shell electron of the central atom. So first, if we see the SF4, sulfur has 6 valence electron and 4 fluorine gives 4 electron each. So total number of electron equal to 10. Electron pair equal to 5. As fluorine atom connected to sulfur with sigma bond, so for 4 fluorine atom we will have 4 sigma plus 1 lone pair, and lone pair and sigma, these two will contribute for prediction of geometry. So for 5 electron pair we will have sp3d hybridization, and the structure will be like this. It is sp3d. Then we'll go to BF4 minus. In boron, it is the central atom, have 3 valence electron. For 4 fluorine we have 4 electron, and for negative charge another 1 electron. So total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair equal to 4. Again for 4 fluorine atom we will have 4 sigma, because fluorine is connected to central atom with only sigma bond. So for 4 sigma the geometry will be tetrahedral and hybridization will be sp3. So if you draw the structure, then we'll come to XCF4. In XCF4, XC has 8 valence electron. For 4 fluorine we'll have 4 electron, so total number of electron equal to 12, electron pair equal to 6. So 4 sigma plus 2 lone pair. The hybridization will be sp3d2 and geometry will be octahedral XC. 2 lone pair will be in axial position, 4 fluorine will be in equatorial, and the last one is ICL4 minus. I has 7 valence electron, 4 Cl will contribute 4, for negative charge we will have 1 electron. So total number of electron equal to 12, electron pair equal to 6. So again for 4 chlorine we'll get 4 sigma plus 2 lone pair. So the geometry will be same as XCF4. It is sp3d2. sp3d2 it is also some sp3d2 hybridization. So our question was, the number of species having two lone pair of electron on the central metal atom. So we are seeing here that for these two molecules, this is the molecule and this is the ion, the central atom carries two lone pair of electrons. So our answer will be XCF4 and ICl4 minus. So friends, if you want to get such interesting videos like this, please subscribe my channel. And if you have any doubt regarding this video, please let me know in comment box. Thank you. Have a good day.